my review for this anime. After so much failed attempts, I've come to accept Junji Ito's work should only exist in manga form. This adaptation doesn't give me hope for the Uzumaki adaptation, even if it's a different studio and director. The dubbed version of this is horrendous, so don't waste your time. 6 star.